Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile.
Happy birthday, Josh.
Happy birthday, Josh.
Happy birthday, Josh.
Mott and Connie here, and we just want to wish Josh the happiest birthday ever. We love you, Josh.
Hey, happy birthday.
What I love about my dad is he's always been there for me.
Josh, you're the sweetest thing that ever drew the breath of life. Yes, yes, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
My favorite thing about you is how giving you are to everyone around you.
Josh, my man, Josh. Josh, man, I don't even know where to begin. We are so very grateful for you in many ways, but two that come to mind for me that I have to let you know. One of them is your ability to bake those dang cookies.
He's the first to help anyone out, and he motivates me. I love you, Dad.
You have completely made me feel like family since day number one.
I mean, my gosh, I don't know. You must have been born to do that because, I mean, you know how to cook those things.
You give so much to Charlie and I, and we so greatly appreciate it. So we love you, Josh, and
we love you. Happy birthday.
We can't get enough of them. It's literally like crack. I just want to pop them all day.
Can't stop?
If I could.
All day.
And then continuing on, I can tell you love my mother with so much. You got such a big heart and we can see it. And you take such good care of her and all of us.
I just want to tell you happy birthday and thank you so much for supporting me all these years in the United States Air Force. I know, actually there's my Staff Sergeant Stripe right there. But I just want to say thank you. I really miss you guys a lot. I can't wait to come home here in January with Shardine. It's going to be awesome. And other than that, have an awesome happy birthday, and I will be talking to you all soon.
Thank you for being everything to me and my helper and getting me out of bed in the morning and bringing me back to life when making every day like Christmas. Thank you for saving me from myself. And I love you more than I will ever be able to show you.
Very grateful. We love you so much,
Josh.
You're such a good man.
Such a good man. You are extremely generous. You always have been. You have given so much to Jake and I of your time, your talents. You can do anything. You're a jack of all trades.
Anything.
And if you don't know how to do it already, I imagine you could learn
easily,
quickly.
Google.
You're amazing.
Google it.
And we're so grateful. You've helped us so many times. You've given so
multiple
much to Jake and I.
Times.
You serve us so much, and we couldn't function without you, I'm pretty sure.
We live because of you, practically.
Thank you. Thank you so much for everything you do for us, and happy birthday. We love you, Josh.
Happy birthday. We love you.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong.